Man City discover Kyogo Furuhashi price tag as transfer target arrives in England. Ilkay Gundogan has returned to England and is set to rejoin Manchester City on a one-year contract with an option for an additional year. Meanwhile, City is considering a £20 million move for Celtic forward Kyogo Furuhashi as a backup following Julian Alvarez's departure. Furuhashi scored 19 goals last season, and Celtic is open to selling him for the right price. Please subscribe to my channel.